Durood is such a devotion that it is never ever rejected by Allah Ta'ala. Allah Ta'ala also sends Durood on Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, as is mentioned in the Quran in the following ayah.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا صَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَسَلِّمُوا تَسْلِيمًا.
Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, "Whoever sends one blessing on me, Allah sends 10 blessings on him." In the light of other ahadith, we learn that for the recitation of one durood, Allah Ta'ala elevates one status tenfold and forgives 10 of one's sins.